for this special screening of Hichki, and it's mainly for the amazing teachers.
Absolutely. So let's find out inside kya kya ho raha hai. Aaja.
You guys like the movie?
Yes.
How was the movie?
This film is made for you guys. It's a tribute to all the teachers. So I'm glad you guys are here. You have seen the film, and it makes a huge difference for me as an actor to know that the film that is made for teachers, what they thought of the film. So for me, that's very important.
How did you find
the movie? Amazing movie. मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है जैसे हमारे ही जीवन वापस चल रहा है.
Anything good you learn from the movie Hichki?
Yeah, how a good teacher should be.
Okay.
How to touch hearts, how to move lives very, very beautifully.
Absolutely.
And obviously there's no bad student, like her punchline very rightly said.
Yeah.
So
there are only good teachers.
Never to judge. Yeah.
A wonderful movie. We didn't even realize how the time went by. It's with a real good, great message for everybody, not only the teachers, the students, the parents.
It would be one of the best movies for 2018.
Yes. I think
for
so. Sure. It should be one of the best movies of 2018.
Describe this movie in one word. What would that word be?
Exceptional. Mind-blowing.
There's never a bad student.
One word.
Excellent.
Inspiring.
Great.
Inspiring.
Emotional.
Great.
Fantastic.
Rani, a great teacher.
How much would you give this movie on 10?